What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
Walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you.
Gotta get out of this tin can while there's still daylight. Should have known those things wouldn't let us get away. no escape for them neither. No one's leaving this island. Not with that. Captain was supposed to get us the hell off this island. Rest in peace. Need to stock up on medical supplies. No telling what else is out here. Firearms. That's more like it. Thank you. the hell is going on with the sun? Jesus, that ain't no act of God.
I broke the dawn.
What the hell are they up to?
Well, now you've seen what they can do firsthand. The masters. The new gods of this shitty world. So come on out.
That red mist don't look right. Just avoid it. Flares. Could be a trap. Or some people needing help. Just a bit farther.
I need a smoke. Feel bad.
I see you!
it. Got them all.
Hey, you all right in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out? Are the cultists gone?
This place ain't killed me yet.
None of us are soldiers. We can't fight those cultists.
go. That's more like it.
Are the cultists gone?
It's safe to come out now. We got them all. See who's running this outfit. Time to meet the locals.
Mr. Boyer, am I right? I'm glad you're here.
You'd be the only one.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for... I used to work at Redfall Regional. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in need. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. We could have died. Glad the Reverend kept those flares. Took over the hospital almost immediately. Like they planned it. Good luck out there.
I knew folks were going missing. Jacob, right? Well, I'm glad you're on our side.
Huh.
My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. God be with you.
be on my feet too long. Say goodbye, Joe.
Goodbye, Joe.
Jacob, huh? What's with the eye?
Don't ask.
Well, we owe you one. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. Need anything? I got plenty of ammo around here. Go on.
Come back if you need anything.
Don't know how all this started. Those choppers could be the fastest way to find supplies.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Hollow Man? Shit. If he's trying to scare me, it'll take more than that. Sun ain't gonna fix itself.
this complicated.
Yeah.
That's it. You got them all.
Trouble here!
Your keep, shithead. Those cultists are after the supply cache. You cut them off, or head straight for the supplies. Steal that second chopper, too. Make yourself useful. Last one. Go on, you worm bucket. Show me something good. Don't get tilted. There's the bellwether supplies. I'll let the folks back at the fire station know there's supplies. Let's go check out that second chopper first, though. Keep, shithead. Some kind of historical marker. Probably a good place to get my bearings. Show me something good.
I can do this forever.
Give up? You're more used to them alive?
Up, we put them down.
Whew. Self-useful. Do some recon. Damn. That's it. Got them all.
do some recon. Take a breath, Jake. That's better. Last one. Make yourself useful. Show me something good. Make yourself useful. Thank you. This place ain't killed me yet. Go on, Bert. Sun's coming up. What's left of it? Trail's rough. I seen worse. Do some recon. Do some recon. Earn your keep, shithead. Clear. Earn your keep, burn brain. There's the second chopper. These operators must have had different orders from my unit. Why are they throwing so many bodies at this?
It's bigger than I thought. Burn evidence on an island full of vampires. Guess that ain't a coincidence. Better get this intel back to base. No more vampires. Make yourself useful.
If you knew the blood trail,
not yet.
Hello. Don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
I told you already, I don't want to leave.
You're being stupid again. Think a little. How can we trust these people, huh?
They've been good to us. Helping folks out there, even fighting back a little.
You know what happened at the shelter. You think that can't happen here?
We gotta trust them. Terrence?
Pardon? Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
I know what it's like to want to focus on everyone else when we're all in the shit. But if you need to rest...
With respect, Reverend, we all need to rest. But if we're going to make it through this, I need to do everything.
If you need to talk to anyone, I'm here. Hi. What's up? See you later, Jacob.
Popcorn machine. It'd make some folks feel a little better. Bet I could fix it.
Oh, hello.
Don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
yourself useful.